I acknowledge. Of course, I acknowledge. This is an extraordinarily difficult issue, and I've been entirely open about the fact that we have not been able to deliver the policy that we held in opposition.
It's so important that because we are the people that got the Lib Dems in power. A large part of their vote were students, and now our vote is just being disregarded. We've just been completely forgotten about. The Lib Dems have proved that they are just what every other politician is exactly like.
The fact that Lib Dems' only real policy was free universities, and now they're going to up the fees. It's a complete contradiction in terms. People like my brother, who's just started out university, is going to have to pay ridiculous amounts when he leaves university, and it's ridiculous. 30 years ago, my parents' university, they made absolutely jack all to go and get an education. Now we've got to pay however much we're going to be earning. It's ridiculous.
I mean, this isn't really going to affect you directly.
No, but that's irrelevant. Irrelevant. It's completely irrelevant whether it affects me or whether it affects Jim. It's going to affect people going to university next year and the year after. And they're just as important as we are.